So, recently, ISIS threatened us, especially our service members, that they're going to track us down through the social media and that they're going to like kill us, right? You know what I say to that? Bullshit! They're not going to do shit to us. You know why? Because that's going to be a sheep hunting a lion. Just like that Marie Medal of Honor recipient said, right? Okay, do you know what I think about ISIS? This is ISIS flag. Look what I'm doing to it. Look. Film me. Look. Fuck you, ISIS! And look. Here, ISIS flag, right? Yeah. Your fucking noble cause, calling us infidels? Well, guess what? Now women are allowed into combat, right? So you're not just getting killed by infidels, you're also getting killed by female infidels, dumbass! Yeah, your fucking traditional, fucking extreme Islamic bullshit is gone. This is the flag of Taliban. You know what I think about Taliban? Same thing, same bullshit, same jack shit. Gone, right? No? I got one last thing to say. Long live America! America, right? I'm from New York City, and I say kill them all!